so he's in a much better mood today. But because we're in a newer environment, which is all fun, much more going on, he's not really taking food from me, so I'm just going to kind of work him through it using his markers and his commands, just to kind of give you an update video from yesterday where he was a little extra stressed out. So I'm not going to say let's go when we start walking. We'll see if he remains in the sit.
Good.
Versus what I say the command.
Let's go.
Trying to help him distinguish between between commands and markers. No. So he gets up out of his sit. I didn't tell him to get up out of his sit, but good. No. Good. Let's go. Good. Gonna pay him for that. Good job. Down. Good. Place. Tie my shoe so it's a nice little distraction. Coming down his level, I don't want him to get up and come see me. Hopefully this picks up sound. Place. Good job. Milo, come. Yeah, good boy. Come. Good job.